Good morning, I am Medina and class 7B. I am standing before you to tell the story Cinderella. Others are Wilhelm Grimm and D.C. Fisher. With a weak stepmother, two jealous stepsisters who keep her enslaved and in rags. Cinderella stand no chance of attending the royal ball when her fairy godmother appears and magically transforms her reality into a dream come true. Cinderella enchants the handsome Prince Charming at the ball, but must face the wrath of her engaged stepmother and sisters when the spell wears off at midnight. Thank you.